Est-ce que mais
ça fait quelque chose.
Ago modle udko So wayo
Please tell them left to right, what are you doing?
Sir, come here, sir.
Sir,
this
side, sir.
Sir, this side.
This side, sir, sir.
त्याचा मोबाईल खाली रे ते बघ याचा मोबाईल खाली बघ नाही जाऊ दे आता काय आवाज आवाज पण येणार नाही
मैम आप पीछे हटिए मैम
सर सर सर
ले लो
A few words for us too.
A few words for you, absolutely.
Yeah, please. Your experience of being in Goa for the first time. I think it's your first time, right?
Yeah. This is my first time in southern India. My first time in Goa. Having a trash history course. But I'm also enjoying your beautiful beaches. Beaches are incredible. It's a pleasure to be here and to support this film festival. For the 53rd year, I believe. It's,
54th year.
54th year.
Yes, yep.
It's very hard to make a film festival a big success. So I think it's a good time for that. And the fact that it's an international festival, we're bringing movies from all over the world. We have 78 different countries represented here. It's spectacular. So very good. I'm happy to share this with my son, Dylan. He also loves India. We were in the north the last 3 times we visited. So
Any favorite Indian movie you have?
We are working in an Indian film project, yes. Surendra and I have been working on the kind of film project. It's not ready yet. We're working on the script, yes.
Thank you. I'm done.
What about you?
Few words, sir.
Two words
for us.
I've been in India. It's a beautiful country. I think this country is the future.
Yeah.
The movie industry is proven. And I'm so excited as an up-and-coming actor from the West to be able to come here and hopefully be part of it one day. Thank you,
yes, thank you. So nice of you.
Hello.
Looking good, huh?
Madam, one. ತೆಗೆ ಉತ್ತರ ಸರ್ ಮೇಡಮ್ ಕೊಚ್ಚ ದಿಸ್ತ ಏದೋ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಸೂಪರ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ ಆಯ್ಲ ಇದನ್ನ
ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಪ್ರೌಡ್ ಮೂಮೆಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಗೋವಾ ಐ ಡಿ ಕಾಂಗ್ರಾಚುಲೇಟ್ ಸೊ ಮೈಕಲ್ ಡಗ್ಲಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಅವಾರ್ಡೆಡ್ ದ ಲೈಫ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ ಅಚೀವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಚ್ ಪ್ರೌಡ್ ಮೂಮೆಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಗೋವಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಟರ್ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇನ್ ಗೋವಾ
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು
ಸರ್ ಡಿಡಿ ವಾಸೆ ಸರ್
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್
ಯು
ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್
ಪ್ಲೀಸ್
ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಪೂಜ್ ಕ್ಯಾ ಬೋಲ
ಹಾಂ ಜೀ
ಹೌ ಯು ಫೀಲಿಂಗ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್
ಫಿಲ್ಮ್ ವಾ
It's basically asking how you're feeling.
Oh, I'm feeling, I'm sorry. I'm feeling very good. I'm just so happy to be back in India. I've had the privilege of being here a few times. I always get so excited, feel like I'm coming home in a way. And I'm so honored that my husband, you know, having this such a great opportunity. He adores India and adores Indian filmmakers. And so I get to have this prestigious award for it today. It's just really, really special for our family.
Thank you so much. I would love to talk to you.